My dear students, today we will discuss the word class of English. You know that we have 9 word class in English. If you want to understand the reading skill of English first year, you have to know about the word class of English. My dear students, you can notice that we have 9 word class. First, noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection, and demonstrative. You know that there are 8 parts of speech, but in modern English grammar, the writers have included demonstrative. So we can say that the word class are 9 in number. So today I want to discuss the noun. Dear students, if we want to identify the noun, we have to know that what will be at the end of the word. If you notice that at the end of the word there is tir son, sion son, hood, dome, sheaf, ness, mint, eton, age, or ist, east, ever, psi, ure, cy, it. If you find the such word at the end of a word, you have to understand that this word is noun. Dear students, we know that there are 2 parts or 2 sections of noun. One is concrete noun, another is abstract noun. And concrete noun has been divided in 4 categories. 1, formal noun. Number 2, common noun. Number 3, collective noun. Number 4, material noun. Dear student, you will notice that concrete noun has been divided in 4 categories. That means profane noun, common noun, collective noun, and material noun. And now we will see that what is called profane noun. Dear students, if a word indicates the name of person or things or qualities that has the appearance, or we can identify the word with a physical gesture, or we can touch the word, or we can smell the things, we can taste the things, that will be called concrete noun. For formal noun, is a noun that can be identified formally or definitely. Shunidishto bhabe jodi kono byakti bostu ba sthan ke bujhana hoy seta hobe formal noun. Common noun, common noun, formal noun ebong common noun. We will know what is proper noun, and we can identify the noun at a glance. But in common noun, we will notice that the common name of anything. There will be a lot of things, but there will be a lot of things or lot of names of person. But if we make you understand or make anything, anybody understand that a word dominates the same classes of the things or of the persons, that will be called formal noun. Suppose Nazrul, Nazrul is one of the greatest poets in Bengali literature. It is identified. If we see or if we tell you that Nazrul, you can identify a man accurately and you can know the man. But if I say that poet, if I say that poet, you cannot tell me who is the poet. But poet is a common word, and by the poet we can make you understand the whole poets or the every poet or the many poets of the world. So poet is a common noun. Poet, the Meghna, the Meghna. Meghna is a river, and we can identify the river when anyone says that Meghna, and we will tell the name of Meghna, and we will find and what is meant by the word Meghna. But if we write river, if we write river, we cannot identify which is the river, but we can understand the every rivers of the world. So river is a common noun, and in such a way, rose, that means golaf. If we say the rose, we will find that a identification of any flower. But if we tell that flower, we cannot identify what kinds of flower we have noticed. Dear students, now I will give example for you. Ment, ambient ment, acidment, acidment. This word is noun. Dome, freedom, ism, of the vision. Then you can, if we see that man, dome and ism and the words that I have given before, you will find that you will notice that this word will be noun. This word will be noun, and you can identify the words in such way. So for identifying the word, you have to read or memorize the words. The dear students, we will notice that material noun, in that column we will notice that material noun. Gold is a material noun. এবং এই গোল্ড থেকে যেটা উৎপন্ন হবে, দ্যাট ইজ ম্যাটেরিয়াল নাউন থেকে যদি কোনো কিছু উৎপন্ন হয় বা কোনো কিছু বানানো হয়, তাহলে ওই নাউনটাকে আমরা অবশ্যই কমন নাউনের ভিতরে ফেলাতে হবে। তাহলে কমন নাউন হিসেবে ধরতে হবে সেটাকে। সে দ্যাট মিনস গোল্ড ইজ ম্যাটেরিয়াল নাউন, বাট নেকলেস, আমরা গোল্ড দিয়ে নেকলেস বানাই, বাট দি নেকলেস ইজ কল্ড কমন নাউন। সো উই হ্যাভ টু আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড দ্যাট the main word, the main things will be material noun, that means gold. And if we make anything with the main words or with the things, that will be called common noun. Iron, shikol, iron loha, ei loha dara amra shikol toiri kori, bibhinno prokar shikol toiri hoy loha darate. Iron shobdo ti obosshoi material noun and shikol shobdo ta obosshoi common noun. Wood, that means card. এই উড দ্বারা আমরা তৈরি করি বেঞ্চ, তৈরি করি চেয়ার, তৈরি করি টেবিল, এটসেট্রা। সো বেঞ্চ ইজ কল্ড কমন নাউন, বাট উড ম্যাটেরিয়াল নাউন। মিল্ক, মিল্ক ইজ ম্যাটেরিয়াল নাউন, বাট এই মিল্ক দ্বারা যখন আমরা পনির তৈরি করি, যখন আমরা ঘি তৈরি করি বা অন্য আদার্স এনিথিং, ইউ ক্যান সে এনিথিং, দ্যাট উইল বি কল্ড কমন নাউন। পেপার, পেপার দ্বারা আমরা বই তৈরি করি, খাতা তৈরি করি, তাহলে পেপার শব্দটা হলো মূল শব্দ, ইট ইজ মেইন ওয়ার্ড অ্যান্ড ইট ইজ কল্ড ম্যাটেরিয়াল নাউন। বাট ইফ উই মেক এনিথিং উইথ দ্য মেইন ওয়ার্ড অর পেপার, দ্যাট উইল বি কল্ড কমন নাউন, দ্যাট ইজ বুকস, হোয়াইট পেপার, হোয়াইট খাতা, ইট ইজ। নাও ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট, উই উইল ডিসকাস অ্যাবাউট many things. There we will discuss the collective noun. Collective noun is a undivided class. It will make you understand that a group of many men or women or any things, that will be called, or any element, that will be called collective noun, such as gang, dog, committee. Committee or family. Gang, that is a group of men. It may be robbers or any looters or anything. That is gang. And flock, it may be a group of animal. Flock. Committee, 11 or 12. And it may be more than this dimension. A group of men, a group of men, that is called committee. A group of men, they will discuss, they will be formed for a same purpose, that is committee. And committee is a collective noun, family. We see that in a family, there are fathers, mothers, sisters, brothers, and anyone of the family, and that is called family. And more than one man or women, a family is formed. So family is collective noun. So dear students, you have to notice that if the man will be a group, or if the man forms a group, and that group will be identified or will be said with a word, that will be called collective noun. Dear students, if you have any question, if you don't understand any topics of our lesson, you should have sent the question in our inbox or Facebook group or any link, and I will try my best to solve your problem. Thank you everybody, and welcome to our next class. Goodbye.